giving a little tacky. Got to change my legs today. No full lockouts.
Up. Tap. Tap, tappy. Shake the tappy.
All right, 15 groaners is a superset on this one. Tap, tap, tap. One thing to consider when you train, there's constant tension and full extension with movements. Be sure to learn where you stand on the day, constant tension or full lockout. When you're doing single leg jump lunge, the modification is to place your hands on the side of the rack. If you need more help, you just draw it up or down, depending on... Oh, explosive squat jumps on the aerobic step. Here we go.
Great movement for hamstrings, body weight. I call it the pap smear. Don't get offended, please. But I guess it's reverse hamstring curl, body weighted. This is what I call it. You can actually shoot up on your legs. There's a few movements to do. This one's great for your hip flexor. You should maintain stability. Next movement from the lateral portion of your quads. It's like a side kick. It's great for MMA practitioners too. Just because women do this doesn't mean it's just